CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 4.1, Compare and Contrast Programming Language Categories. Scripting Languages. This video will focus on scripting languages, which is a subset of interpreted languages. But before I talk about scripting languages, let's talk about scripted languages. These are programming languages that are used to create applications, software, or functionalities that can stand alone. They're like the main actors on a stage. They are ready to perform without needing a director or another program to guide them. Now on to scripting languages. You can think of these as the supporting actors. They are used to create scripts, which are sequences of instructions that merely guide other software programs. It's like giving cues to the main actors on how to perform specific actions. Great, now you know the subtle difference between scripted languages and scripting languages. With that out of the way, let's look a bit closer at scripting languages. Scripting languages focus mostly on creating scripts that automate tasks or control other software. These scripts often work behind the scenes and are comprised of a series of command line instructions or commands grouped together. These instructions are written in a specific order to automate tasks or perform actions on a computer or system. Think of it as a quick and efficient way to make the computer carry out multiple tasks without manually typing each and every command. Some examples of scripting languages include Bash, which is common in Linux distributions, and PowerShell, which is specific to Windows. While scripted languages offer better performance and optimization for standalone applications, scripting languages excel in automation and quick task completion. Scripting languages are easy to learn and highly versatile at performing ad hoc or as needed tasks quickly. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.